Welcome to Magic Gathering Strat. I'm Bava. I'm playing what's surely going to be a horrible experiment, which is Rakdos Tron. Abusing buyback, retrace, and as many other buyback, flashback, and retrace in a Tron build to try and play a very controlling Tron deck. With stupid bad win conditions. But you never know. This could be the next big thing. Hopefully, Mr. Chronopio's around. There he is. And we'll go ahead and drop a swamp. We're running 26 land in here, so I'm not too worried about getting mana screwed. Okay. There's a mountain, probably looking at Delver Fiend. Nope, it's red, white, and there's a veteran Armorer, who's going to get firebolted, I think. That tower can just hang out, I think, for now. Really, we're getting close to Evankar's Justice, though, right? It's a tough choice, but I can't do Read the Bones anymore. I messed that up already. So, Firebolt it is. Don't do Evankar's Justice really until I can buy it back. Because it's kind of one of the win conditions. Oh, look at that. All right, so we can get a swamp or a mountain. Let's grab a mountain. All right, coming up on Tron. These guys are a little annoying, but let's read the bones. Have a tower and a power plant. And there's a mine. We can put the other prism on the bottom. We'll put the mine on top. And double mine. All right. Mean, we could always flame jab one for now. Not too worried about those guys. Maybe I should be, but. I think I'll leave it for something a little more threatening. Oh, tokens all over the place. All right, Evankar's Justice is going to be good. He can flash it back. She did. Nice. That card's great. Actually. Geez. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, which we'll have next turn. We're going to take quite a bit of damage, but that's pretty much going to lock down the game. There's another tower and a shimmering grotto. At this point, I think I'd like more spells. Yeah, I mean, we can retrace Flame Jab with these. That's okay. I'm gonna blow up a bird token. Why not? I want him to feel like I'm killing his stuff, so he doesn't think I'm gonna sweep all of his stuff next turn. Nobody expects the Evankarian Inquisition. We're taking. He's not attacking. That's because he wants to. Screech again. He's going to screech a lot. All right. Triplicate spirits, convoked, and then screeching. And then Evankar's justice is just really silly. I'm glad I killed that veteran armor, but it wouldn't have mattered with the justice. Mine power plant tower. Let's play the right Tron piece. What do we need? We need 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Black. It's going to be very sad for you. All right. Seller of Songbirds. We'll grab another. And we'll play that wrongly. Everything. Alright, so we got two Rolling Thunders main. I can destroy one. If I can figure out my mana. Yeah. I can do that. Just trying to keep his field clear right now. Even though it's not very nice of me. He knows I have Evancar's Justice in my hand still. But I can clear out his stuff with all these other things much easier. Got Doubletron. Not that that's a thing, but it's very symmetrical. Crippling Fatigue's good. No more land. I'm saving land for Flame Jab now. There's a Firebolt. He's looking for mana number 6 to cast Triplicate Spirits, maybe? I'm not sure. I expect him to quit in disgust at some point. Alright, so there's a Rolling Thunder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Yeah. Alright. Red using this. It's fine. Go. This is the trick with Rolling Thunder. And then a Firebolt next turn for the win. All right. So silly. Electricity's come in, and I'll grab this torch. Take out the Raven's Crime. Maybe the Siphon Life and Unda. Right. One Crippling Fatigue. What do we have? We've got double power plant, double mine, one prophetic prism. We'll try this. It's pretty silly. Boros Guildgate says hello. Turn 3 Tron seems good. Soldiers. The alarm has been raised. Oh no. And a cellar of songbirds, indeed. Mine. We need a tower. Tower. Draw a card. Another tower. All right, well, colored mana is bad. Lots of mana we have. We've got no colors. No one's actually hitting us for more than anyone else at the moment. So Flame Jab's fine. Yeah, we'll take a little bit of damage. He needs to be firebolted, of course. Okay. We have a lot of way to get colored mana sources. There's one. Do I want a Flame Jab? And then Edict. I feel like just clearing his guys is good. Bias, and that's an interesting matchup because technically my sweepers work really well against him. On the other hand, all of my single target removal does poorly because most of his cards bring in more than one creature. And look, there's Squadron Hawks. Oh, good. Well, we can slow him down a little bit, right? Really looking for a sweeper. Slow him down enough. This might be better in like a zero creature shell like was submitted in Faithless Looting, which was the Ok-Buk. It was just zero creature black blue control, which might just be a better deck, but I kind of like the Rakdos idea. All right, so this Terramorphic Expanse submits to a Flame Jab. still coming in for a few. He's got five cards in his hand. Any one of my sweepers would be good. It's all the Squadron Hawks. Okay. We'll keep on killing stuff with Flame Jab. We'll do it for days. Firebolts we're saving for that firebolt we're saving for a veteran armor. Black. Pay one. Alright. That's fine. Down to six life. There's a veteran armor. He's got a firebolt with his name on it. Five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Not quite. All right, well. See, no justice and no electricity. It's a little rough. I was gonna get all of them. All right, Mom. I can flame jab a few. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, just one black. Right. Maybe I should have edicted instead of that other flame jab so I can keep my tower. Yep. Cool. Well, that'll do it. All right, we'll go to game three. I'm gonna show off the list here for a second. So it might be better as a non-Tron version with more Evankar's Justice, which is basically how the Ok-Buk deck works. And then you have the, what is it, Pristine Talisman. That gives you mana, and every time you tap it for mana, you gain life. Basically means you have an Evankar's Justice engine, which is also your win condition. And that could work better than our crappy win conditions. We'll play first. We'll mulligan that really weird zero land hand. I'll keep this one. Okay, I'll grab Prism. Rolling Thunder, that's pretty good. We can get Tron. We can kill a lot of stuff with Rolling Thunder. Not quite what we need yet. So let's grab a Grotto. We'll grab the map. So we have a tower and a mine. We need a power plant. And I think it's full Tron here with the Rolling Thunder. We just do this with the tower, so we get the expedition map. We'll crack it. We'll grab another tower. And then we will that was an instant, so I should have done it on his turn, but I'm not used to having instants in this deck. There's Battle Screech. Oh, there's my Justice. Well, I'm feeling very unjust now. So I'm just going to keep doing this, I think. We'll go like this. Alright, so we've got two black. And we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. And on top of everything else Justice can do, it can just help gain him down into Rolling Thunder range. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we have 9 damage right now. Okay. This worked just fine, so black. Black. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I have 11 damage right now. Feels like cheating. That's up to 12 damage. I'll take 2, and if he's got a rights of whatever. I'm electric grease, my. Foil for that. So I just need to adjust this in one more time. Crack this on my turn. I think we have lethal Rolling Thunder. That's fine. Why not just cast it with Overload and the Swamp? Anticipation. All right. We got there. Probably sort of a silly version of this deck. Evankar's Justice is really so much of an all-star against creatures deck, creature decks, that maybe that should be more of a focus. Kind of like Johnny's zero creature black blue control deck, which just looks like this. And this could be a better way to go. We get Probe and Deep Analysis. We've got Drain Life and Consume Spirit. 25 lands, but plenty of removal in here. And removal that gains us life. So it's kind of a cool deck. So this might be more the way to go. I kind of want to do a Rakdos version of this. Mainly because Firebolt and Flame Jab. But maybe this one's just better. Thanks for watching Magic Gathering Strat. I'm Bava. I was playing Pauper, Rakdos Tron against White Weenie Tokens. And I'll catch y'all later.